Where you at, man? Hello. Hey.
Sit down. Put your gun on the table.
You're busting my balls.
Show me merchandise.
That's good stuff right there, man.
Get your pee off the table.
What are you gonna do about it?
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Okay. We're cool, man, we're cool.
I like this.
That, my friend, is devil's dust, imported by moi from Cuba.
Everything seems to be up to key. Raikou, test this. All right, time to talk business.
Well, my friend, if we make this deal, I have 5 kilos waiting in my plane down at the airstrip. Now we can do it like this. You get 30, I get 70. Call it a deal, I leave, you never see my face again.
So let me get this straight. You want 70% for you, 30% for me, leaving 20 for me, 10 for my man. Sounds like extortion to me.
This is stuff you won't find in grandpappy's pipe. This is grade A stuff. You can only get it from me and only me.
This is my country. You're not in America anymore with your $20 million penthouse and big screen TVs and champagne parties. No, this is Nigeria. In Nigeria, we don't take kindness to this kind of behavior.
All right, fine. 60-40, that's my final offer. Sorry, I overreacted.
It's clean, boss.
So, General, do we have a deal?
You know, Mr. Snow? I think we do. Raikou, show him the way out.
I'll be fine. I found my way in here, okay?
Americans.